The BBC was standing next to Alexei Navalny as he was taken into custody amid Russia protests.